Narito na naman, dahil hindi pa, this is a celebration, mga kaibigan. Narito po ang mensahe naman, ang sulat po ng pinakamamahal ni Gretz, si Tony Boy Cuanco. I'll try to read this. Pero direct, huwag sa akin ha, kasi tatanggalin ko ang
aking... Alam mo, boy, I'll tell you, I think I know why he has a letter. Because yung birthday ko, yung binigay niya yung gift sa akin, may card siya. Sabi ko sa kanya, Dada ang tawag namin kasi sa isa't isa. Your card is always the same. You always say, I love you. Pwede bang ibahin mo? Kasi si Dom, isang litanya.
So here it is. My dearest mama, I wish for you only the best as you move onward through the years, for you deserve it. I smiled when you complained about my birthday greeting to you. A short note compared to my lengthy letter to Dominic's debut. How similar both of you are. You and Dom's compete for my affection, and a shorter letter will not do. Is unacceptable. Dom's dislikes either of us showing unusual attention to any other kid. That Dom's is so much like you, however, gives me great comfort. You being her mother, Dom's cannot ask for more. As the time you gave birth to, Dominic, you were one who was used to having people do almost everything for you, including packing and unpacking your suitcases. And yet, you brought our baby home to Manila all by yourself with an overnight stay in Hong Kong. All through these years, you have brought Dom's to school every morning and picked her up in the afternoons. Your daily schedule adjusted to her time. Lunches had to be cut short or even aborted in order for you to pick her up from school. You put your career on hold for 15 long years and focused on raising Dom's to be the first lady that she is. You had certain things you wished for yourself while growing up. A proper children's theme pair with costumes MC's party, with costumes MC's games, food booths and giveaways, fashionable clothes that teeners hanker for, trips to Disneyland, theater and foreign language summer camps abroad. You made all these happen for Dom's. But most of all, you taught her how to pray. And this is the greatest gift you have given her. It has been a good 19 years. I have learned you as you explained to me Dom's fears, anxieties, and desires. But precisely because Dom's is so much like you, I am confident she will be okay when she grows up. I know she will become the mother that you are, providing her own family with a solid and happy home, just as you have done for Dom's and me. I wish for you only the best, for you deserve it. Happy birthday, Mama. We love you, Dada and Dom's.
Oh my, thank you so much. Thank you, Dada.